A new Northwest Albuquerque subdivision has a big and smelly problem.
Residents say as soon as night falls, a herd of cows moves in, eating plants and grass and leaving behind quite a mess. Action 7's anchor Royal Day is live with one family's push to get the animals out.
Well, Doug and Shelley, this subdivision near Ladera and 98th Street is new and it's lush, but there are also pockets of dead grass and poop around this area. Residents here say the culprits are hungry cows.
You're pretty much just come from out here.
Eric Lopez never expected to see farm animals when he moved into this Northwest Albuquerque neighborhood near Ladera and 98th Street.
There was probably about 10, 15 cows in the park, and they were just eating the grass.
Lopez says the animals move in at night and eat everything green. You can see spots where the cows have been grazing. Lopez says they're thirsty too.
One time we saw them actually drinking from the sprinkler. It had its face on the sprinkler, just drinking the water when the sprinklers were running.
While we were shooting this story, we didn't see any actual cows, but we found signs that they've come through here. Here you can see a cow patty, here's another one, and yet another one. These are just a few examples of the large mess they've left behind.
It's even on the sidewalk. Lopez says the cows are coming from the mesa, crossing 98th and roaming these suburban streets.
We're on cow patrol, so we're chasing the cows, trying to get them to go back on the other side.
They're like big as old horns.
The family called APD three times in the last month. They say they were told police are working with the cow's owner to keep the animals away, but parts of the fence need to be mended. Lopez hopes something is done soon. He's tired of seeing cow dung in the park where his kids play.
We also found out that this is an issue the state livestock board can look into. We called the chairman tonight. He says that he will send an inspector out here first thing tomorrow morning to see what can be done about this problem. Reporting live in Northwest Albuquerque tonight, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Lopez says the cows also get into people's yards, even his own, and eat the plants.